The world's strongest man tried to ride this roller coaster when things didn't go as planned. As you can see, Eddie is struggling to fit into the seatbelt. Eventually, the workers had to come over to help try to push down the seat, but this still wasn't working, so they told him to breathe out so he had more room.
1, 2, 3, go.
But still, with everyone's help, he couldn't fit into the seat and had to get off the ride. Eddie is truly struggling from success.